this selfishness in the world is bad, but it's good. I like it because it wakes up Africans. It wakes up Africans. It's a shame that the whole of the African continent is just asleep, waiting for to be saved by others. If they don't save us, we shall die, like happened with the slave trade. How can this be? Slave trade went on here for 400 years. These idiot chiefs were here just putting on monkey skins and so on, looking like clowns.